he did it several times. I think he named it after a card game. Whoever wrote it named it after a card game. It's one called Blackjack.
He found it.